Okay, so now we've got all the bits removed. Now we're ready to start the conversion kit. Now in the conversion kit, you've got these two parts, this bit and this bit. Just give it a little bit of a glue. Push that in, just to like the first, not all the way in. And then you've got a little washer that fits on that bit there. Then you just wind it in, like so. And you get your spanner. To go too tight, but just when you feel it's just about biting there, then you put the other one in, and then I'll show you what comes after that, okay?